reach for the stars. Whoa, yeah. You stand on a distant planet, skyline of red plateaus, strange air and vegetation. You're a winner! Welcome to the Space Olympics, the year 3022. Take part in a grand tradition, your name echoes in the halls of the universe. Junior suite, we don't cover incidentals, so keep your ass out the mini bar. You're the best in the world. Brace yourself, cause there's no gravity. You're in the motherfucking Space Olympics. Yeah. Let it be known by every nation, you'll only get one meal a day. There was a bit of a budget snafu, and food funding is insufficient. We can't really enforce a curfew, as there is no light or sound. Just one of the many problems with hosting a sporting event in space.
Attention all athletes, there are minor scheduling adjustments.
Space Disc is totally cancelled. Space Swords is totally cancelled. Space Luge is also cancelled. Welcome to your Space Olympics. All the oxygen has run out, and someone who will not be named accidentally hit self-destruct. As you file to your escape pods, I'll distract the alien hordes. And as I stare death in the face, I know my sins will take me to hell. You do it for the love, my love, and there ain't no woman that can take yours.